HNN News is brought to you by Principal Toyota. And Landers Ford. It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. It's time for HNN News, the most watched newscast at Houston High School. With
Nate Mayer
and
Gray Nischwitz.
HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Nate Mayer.
And I'm Gray Nischwitz, and these are morning announcements for Wednesday, September 4th. The HHS Mustang Theater will present The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe November 1st through the 4th. Auditions will be held on Monday, September 16th, and Tuesday, September 17th. Students should choose only one day to stay after and report to the auditorium at dismissal. The auditions typically run until 4:30 or 5 p.m. Please see Ms. Kel Christie in room M32 if you have any questions.
Juniors and seniors, if you are currently in an AP or dual enrollment math course, have maintained an A average in all math classes, and are interested in joining Mu Alpha Theta, the National Math Honor Society, stop by Ms. Bonsall or Mrs. Coach's room to pick up an application. The last day to apply is September 15th.
Do you like debate in international affairs? Then join the Model UN Club. Sign up outside Coach Brock's room, M207. The date for the Vanderbilt Conference is quickly approaching, so sign up soon.
Students, don't forget Picture Day is next Monday the 9th. Makeup and club pictures are on Monday, October 7th.
Do you have school spirit? Do you want to be a part of something big? Come find out more about Sparkle Cheer, the inclusive experience for all students. Gain confidence, foster new friendships, and promote unity between our special needs friends and yourself while boosting school spirit. Come visit them during club fair on Thursday. For more information, see Ms. Mitten in room 122.
Beta Club meetings will be held the first Thursday of every month in the Circulation Library. The first meeting will be held tomorrow immediately after school. You will receive service log information as well as our plans for this school year.
If you're interested in joining the Houston bowling team this year, there will be an interest meeting today after school in Mr. Quinn's room, M208.
HNN News will be right back after this quick commercial break.
It's time to put on your PJs and sign up for the 10th annual Eye Opener 5K on Saturday, September 14th. Run in your pajamas and help raise awareness of drowsy driving in memory of former Houston student Kyle Connell. There will be prizes and giveaways, so make sure to sign up today.
Welcome back. Now it's time for HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is rail, a verb meaning to scold or protest, as in the tenured teachers began to rail against the lack of a cost of living increase. Try using it today.
Students and teachers, will you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
Now, in accordance with the laws of the state of Tennessee, we'll observe a moment of silence.
Well, that's it for today, Mustangs.
Have a great day, and we'll see you bright and early tomorrow.